Wizard reminds Acer Eclipse to be doing a Q&A since today is the 1 year anniversary of Acer. So you may recall I did a video a little bit back saying about I'm going to be doing Q&A for the 1 year anniversary of Acer. And here we go, guys. 1 year anniversary of Acer. 5:30, 6:30 tonight. I'm going to be doing a marathon pretty soon. So yeah, be hyped this weekend. And you're going to be able to meet a lot of the Acer members or whatever. So be ready for that, but we're going to be answering the questions that you guys have asked in that comment section. There's 4 questions I'm going to be answering today. If you guys want to see more Q&As like this, 5 likes and I'll do another one sometime pretty soon. So, General Nagy, one of my friends from school, he asks, what is your favorite gun? My favorite gun is personally the AK-47 or the M16, both from Black Ops 1. Like the AK-47 and MWR. Or like any other Call of Duty. I mean, it's okay, but personally, the M16 from Black Ops 1, the AK-47 is probably my favorite, but out of the M16, the AK-47, probably my favorite is the AK-47. But, next question. So, Zorf, I ask is, do you think Acer's gonna go pro? Now, this is a very controversial topic, I understand that. In my opinion, I'm trying to make it go pro. I can't really confirm if it's going to go pro or not, but, we're going to try. So far we got a pretty good start. We got 196 subscribers within 1 year and 9,000 views, which, I would never thought I would have got this much on YouTube, honestly, without you guys, honestly. But, thank you, honestly, guys. But, there's so many Acer YouTubers, so many chances for us to get popular. See, honestly, in my opinion, I think we are possibly within, the next 2 to 3 years maybe, but that's just my opinion. But I guess let's move on to the next question. So Zorfi again asks, what are my opinions on Navy Clan and Arc Clan? So Navy Clan, I already did a video on them back, but cleared up the confusion between each other. So that's that. Me and Navy are kind of cool now. Make sure you guys subscribe on my second channel, because pretty soon we're going to be doing a soccer video together. Obviously he's going to win, but, I'm not really that good at soccer. But, you never know. So, just watch it, guys, and, I guess you'll have to see, right? So, Arc Clan, you probably don't even know what that is, but, that's basically, you guys may have known a person called WoW Elemental. That was in my streams a little bit. Him and, a couple of my other friends, Zorfi and all that. They created a clan called Arc. In my opinion, I don't think they're gonna really go anywhere with that clan, but, I could be completely wrong, but, yeah. The next question is by Acer Wolf, and he asks, how old was I when I created Acer Clan? I was, 13, actually, when I created Acer Clan. Because it was 1 year ago. I'm 14 right now, so 13. But yeah, that's about it for the Q&A. 5 likes. Also, guys, if you want to submit more questions, for the next time I do in Q&A, tweet me at Acer Eclipse. No spaces, no nothing. Just at Acer Eclipse. And yeah, you'll find me. But yeah, anyway, guys, I'm out of the video there. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And yeah, make sure not to miss that Acer Marathon this weekend. I'll be doing quite a lot of long streams this weekend, so just know that, guys. But anyway, guys, I'll see you.